All right, everybody, I'm back. This time we're at the final boss for the Dark Souls 3 series. So we are taking on we're taking on Slave Knight Gael. So since this is the last boss, we gotta do the recap. So number 21 was Sister Freed. 22 was the Demon in Pain and From Below with the Demon Prince. 23 was Dark Eater Midir. 24 was Half Light. And we're doing Slave Knight this time, so he can be rough. He's very fast. He actually reminds me of Father Gaskill from Bloodborne, so let's get to it. I forgot to show stats. I'll do it after we beat the guy. Looks like we wounded him a little bit. Oh shit, that bow. Out for this, because wherever them red orbs fall, a lightning bolt will strike down. Not too bad for our first attempt. We'll ember up and try again. Yeah, you guess it. This whole area is your battlefield. Safe to get about 2 hits before going back on the defensive. Get about 1 attack in before we go down defensive. Yeah, we only get about 1 attack in before we go down the defensive. is down. Yeah, he was rough, but we got him. I don't know where my souls fell. But that is it for this series. The next series I'm going to do is either going to be I'm either going to do another boss fight series on Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice, or I'm going to do a 100% walkthrough on the Spyro Reignited Trilogy. I did one back for the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. But I think for some reason I took them all down, but I'm kind of leaning towards the Spyro walkthrough because I've been doing a lot of boss fight series lately. But we'll just have to see. Just keep tuned to my channel. But for everything else, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you then.